Hey, facts. Loose ball, Tatum gives it away. They got a 3-on-1. Thompson over the three. Thompson fouled. And Marcus Smart landed hard and is holding his hand.
Two shots.
Oh, it was maybe the heel and the foot that came up, which we didn't see initially. And you can understand Steve Kerr for being a little bit protective of Klay Thompson. It's going to be ruled a flagrant penalty one.
And one thing to watch in the middle of all of this, Steph Curry's actually going to the back hobbled along with a trainer right now.
Oh, boy.